rather just sit back and roll a Dutch. Think about how I'ma put the game in the Cobra clutch. Think about how I'ma get the cane over customs. Never underestimate niggas or overtrust them. Yeah, them M's is right in my face. I just gotta throw my Timbs on and tighten my lace. If it don't jam, the tech will spray.
Hi, YouTubers. It's your man Twin Roots 420 here, man. I'm back with a special update for y'all today. We currently in my man's outdoor garden right here, and shit is looking crazy in the middle of the jungle. But yeah, we have my man Smiley's house, yo. And yo, my man doing his thing and shit. Shit is looking good, so I figured I'd give my YouTubers a
little shout out,
a little sneak peek. Hey, yo, at what niggas is doing out here, man. So what we got going on over here, Smile? Let's start over here with this one. This nice one over here. Inside the bucket, inside the blue bucket.
Inside the blue bucket. Look how lovely this is.
That shit's sweet. That shit's going good, nigga.
Got the blueberry. Right.
It's the blueberry?
Yeah, it's the blueberry. It's not really doing that good, but it's
A little light in color. That's nothing.
You got the blue drink.
Oh, that's starting to butter right. Look at that.
It's early.
Yeah, we got some white hairs on there. And it's only what? Perps. It's only August?
Yeah. You got right here the purple cookies.
Purple cookies. Alright.
Yeah. It's an exclusive strain, nigga. You can't get this nowhere else.
Shit is looking good. Looking good and healthy. I don't see no purple in on the stem. Shit is looking good. This the blue dream back here? Yo, let me get a shot for y'all. I want to show y'all, man. Like, this shit is crazy. Yo, look at this. Yo, my man did his thing, yo. I ain't even going front. Like, you see that shit? That shit is nuts. Big ass motherfucking fist elbows and like, that shit is crazy. That's a trunk. He got another one over here that I was just like, God damn, that shit thick, nigga. You gonna need a chainsaw for that motherfucker. Look at this shit. Like, that shit is thick, yo. Like, I can't even get my hand around that whole trunk right there. Like that's how big these shits is. And that's the cheese right there, looking good.
Larry OG cook.
Larry OG.
And that's your special right here, the Amherst Sour Diesel.
Here we go with the Amherst. And this right here, you said it's the Amherst and the Vortex?
Yeah, that's the Amherst and the Vortex.
Yo, look at this. In August, outdoors. Like, we got colas already. Like, that's crazy.
Yeah, it's starting early, man. Yo, I'm thinking it's a 6 or 7 week.
And that's crazy, too, because the Amherst was an 8 to 10 week. I usually take it, like, you know, the end of week 10, sometimes even the end of week 11. And the Vortex was another one that's like an 8 to 10 weaker.
The Vortex though is dumb potent, nigga. Dumb potent. So I'm pretty fucking gassed to see what that. I'm sorry, dude. Got the Alien Rift right here.
Okay. Favorite. Alien Rift. Y'all already know I've been talking about that shit on my channel for a while now.
We got the Gorilla Glue.
Gorilla Glue, number 4?
Yeah, number 4.
That's
original,
this one?
Yeah. Yeah. You have to pay a lot of money for this motherfucking strain.
Gorilla Glue Original number 4.
And we got all this from here back. It's original blueberries.
Okay.
Just because I like
what? BC Bud Depot?
Yeah.
Okay. BC Bud Depot Original Blueberry. Yeah, my man definitely doing his thing out here this year. You see, anybody that know me know like this. Yo, this shit get me excited, man. I love when my people prosper like this, for real. Like, that shit makes me happy, you know. Ain't nothing like success, man. And when my man says success, man, that's success for everybody, man. That shit make me happy. So yeah, man, I figured I'd just give my little YouTubers, you know, a look at how, you know, how we doing it out here in the East, man. And That shit ain't too bad over there. Look at that shit. Damn, they gotta be at least six feet going on seven.
Yeah, that's 6 feet. From the white fence up is 6 feet. Nigga.
From the white fence is 6 feet, right? Yeah, okay.
That's over, nigga.
Yeah, doing this thing, and they still got like another month and a half to veg and then to flower out. So that means they gonna go through that flower stretch, and they gonna be monsters. But that's what you want. That's the goal, man. Some big shit.
Why do little shit, nigga? It makes no sense.
For real.
Go big or go home, nigga, right?
For real.
I got to spend a whole day just doing it. It's
going to
take me a whole day, nigga, to
roll. I come through. We could lollipop on the same day that we put the trellis netting up.
Yeah, that works. We could fat-ass blunt, nigga.
We could do all that work, knock it out the park, and get it out the way. You're probably going to have to do another lollipop and, you know, the weekend to flower anyway.
Too, nigga, before they go
flower. Yeah, some of these in the pots might have to go.
In bigger pots,
but besides that, they pretty much good. Everything seems to be rocking out nice. I mean, got a little yellow in here and there, but for the most part, shit is good, man. Shit is good. But yeah, man, I just wanted to show y'all what we doing out here. This right here is my man Smiley's garden. I'ma cut off right here, y'all. It's Twin Roots 420, a.k.a. Secret City Scientist. Y'all already know what it is. Keep them green, keep them growing, y'all. I'm out. Peace.
I got these on the side, too, nigga. Don't record, man.